Fen. I'm sorry it took so long. Fen, wake up. Open your eyes. Please. Why? Your heart never found its way home?
That was a neat trick.
Huh?
No wonder no one could find him. Vanitas!
Why are you here?
Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt your touching reunion, but surely you won't begrudge me a moment with my brother.
What?
So Venti Wenti wants to keep sleeping. What am I ever going to do with you?
Shut up!
You better settle down there, master! Aqua! I'll handle him!
No. I'm ending this.
But you haven't recovered yet!
Sorry, but you've seen me too weak, too often. Now it's my turn to shine.
Aqua! Give it up. You win.
I have to wake up.
Yes. Tell me what to do.
The power of waking.
I can't. I still don't have it yet.
You never lost it. It sleeps. Until someone needs it. Call to it.
I am calling. With all my heart.
Thank you for always keeping me safe, Sora.
Three guardians is more than I care to face. But now that my brother is awake, I'm just certain that he'll come to visit. Aqua, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine, Sora.
Huh? You're Sora?
Yep. Hey, Ventus.
I get it. You were my second chance.
Huh?
Call me Ven.
Good morning, Ven.
Good morning, Aqua.
At last, we are all assembled. First, Sora, Riku, Donald, Goofy, Mickey, I cannot thank you enough for what you have done. And you, Aqua and Ventus, we are fortunate to have you back.
Thanks. I only wish we could have returned to help sooner. We're grateful to all of you for rescuing us.
Thank you.
I feel bad for letting you guys down. We tried, but we still haven't found Terra.
Don't. He studied with Master Ericus, just like us. He's our responsibility.
Mickey told me that you saved me in the Realm of Darkness. I should have gone to help you right away. But I was too inexperienced. I'm sorry. I know that I let you down.
No. Just the opposite.
Did you know Riku's a true Keyblade Master now?
That's wonderful. Good for you.
But Sora needs work.
Yeah, rub it in.
I'm happy to see that you haven't changed one bit.
Huh?
Sora, you probably don't remember. It's okay.
Ah, yes. Let us not forget our new Keyblade wielders. Lee, Kairi, you have made tremendous strides.
Hey there. And that's future Keyblade Master.
Kairi! Incredible. It is you.
Huh?
You know her?
When you and I first met in Radiant Garden, the Unversed tried to attack a little girl. Do you remember?
Oh gosh, that little girl was Kairi?
I guess it must have worked. The spell that I cast on you.
I'm sorry. Those days are hazy for me. But it sounds like I'd have been in trouble without you. So thank you.
Please. You were really very little. Anyone would forget, hazy memory or not.
This is all very touching, guys, but where do I fit in? Ven looks just like Roxas. Or is it Roxas looks just like Ven? And now I have to explain all of that to him, which is in itself a crazy long story. And apparently everybody already knows everyone, and this is an insane amount to get memorized!
Sorry, Lee.
You remember me?
Yeah, of course. We're friends. I can't believe you became a Keyblade wielder just like me.
Yeah.
Axel, you know Ven?
Axel? Who's Axel?
See? Major brain ache. Huh? Now who?
Not to worry, folks. To help us out, I've given each of you a gummy phone. They've got summaries of everything that's happened so far. That way, you can read up, if you'd like. And if anyone has any questions, we can call each other.
He's always prepared.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we've got our seven guardians.
Yeah. But I do wish that Roxas and Naminé and Terra could be here with us too.
Since when do you mope, Sora? Come on.
Terra's gotta be with the organization, which means we'll have a chance to save him.
Leave it to Ven and I. We'll bring him home.
Yeah, I made Terra a promise. I said I'd be there for him when he needs me.
And I'll figure Roxas out. Don't know how, but I'll get him back.
Naminé is right here safe with me. I know that we'll find a way to help her. Trust me. I'm not giving up.
Kairi's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
And Donald and I are no Keyblade wielders, but we'll always be right there to help keep you steady. We've got your back, not just now, but always.
Throw hot bags, make a hole.
That again.
It's a shame that all of our friends could not be here. But our seven Guardians of Light have united. Perhaps you might say that we have nine Guardians with Donald and Goofy. Given time, I know the others will soon stand with us.
Yeah.
Today you recuperate. On the morrow, you journey to the fated place.
Right. Yeah.
The stars here are so beautiful. I noticed it when we arrived.
Yes?
We've gone without this for so long.
I know.
I remember dreaming a lot. Of you and Terra. Of Sora and his friends too, I think. And there were some more people I didn't recognize. Oh, and I saw these weird animal creatures. It's like I've been part of some big adventure.
I've been places too. But pretty soon, things will be back to normal.
Let's share stories when Terra's back.
Yeah.
I've had it with this stupid treasure hunt. Every box we found's been nothing but a bust.
I agree. Our search ends today.
What, huh, now?
You cannot find the unfindable. The box does not exist.
I knew they was taking us for a ride.
Silence, imbecile. I mean, the box does not exist now.
Is that some kind of riddle? Just where are we supposed to be looking?
Light and darkness are fated to clash. A Keyblade war is upon us. We need only wait for that destined moment. No matter the victors, the box will be revealed.
That's it? But when's my big moment?
You will have it soon enough. Once I possess the box, our real work can begin.
Well, Roxas, I should have been there for you by now, but here we are.
Shouldn't you say goodbye to your real home? Why? I'm not here to fight. Relax.
Hey!
You can't eat all this. Why did you buy three of them? One for Roxas? And two for good luck?
I don't know. Because I felt like it, okay? Why are you here?
Got it memorized? Back when we were still friends, we used to sneak into the castle.
Yeah.
And we made a friend there, a girl. We apprenticed to Ansem the Wise to rescue her.
Yeah, and we failed. One day she was just gone.
You gave up.
I did not give up. One day we're apprentices. The next, Ansem the Wise is up and vanished. The day after, we're nobodies. Day after that, we're doing icky jobs for Xemnas. I couldn't keep up with you.
Following Xehanort's nobody was the only way to discover what happened to her. She was his lab rat.
So, you found her? I helped you rise up the ranks, so I hope it paid off.
I'm afraid not. Nary a trace. I started to wonder if we'd imagined her. Maybe she never existed. And then, in time, I awakened to a new purpose. I realized I could be stronger.
Well then, you blew it. Wise up already and just quit.
Face it, Roxas is just like our other friend. Gone forever. You need to accept that.
You wish. I'm getting her back. All of them. Especially Roxas. I'm even dragging you home.
The marks under your eyes, they're gone.
Yeah, don't need them.
Always told you they'd stop you from crying, the upside-down tears.
Would you get lost? I'll clobber you tomorrow.
I expect no less.
How long have you known that I was with you? You did save me. I think you came along for a reason. I didn't make much of myself as a replica. I was a failure, and after you and Sora moved on, my body fell to ruin and the darkness took my broken mind. I was all ready to give up and let it happen. And then you showed up. You took that as a sign?
Maybe. I'd rather face my end with you than in darkness.
That's what you want?
Yeah. But I'm not done yet. Got one last thing to see through.
Take the time you need.
Hey, why is Riku all alone?
He said he needed time to himself. Let's let him be. Here.
What? Huh? Oh.
Tomorrow's fight will be our toughest yet. I want to be a part of your life no matter what. That's all.
Kairi, I'll keep you safe.
Let me keep you safe.
isn't it near the end?
We'll be right back.
place.
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
Someone's coming.
Legend has it that darkness once covered the world. We know so little about the Keyblade War, only that it was just the beginning. If ruin brings about creation, what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of?
Or will all of creation be instead returned to the shadows? Today we will recreate the legend and see. But first, your light shines far too brightly. It must be extinguished in order for the truth to be seen.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
Look at how many there are!
Okay, gang, get ready!
Try this!
Whoa!
Everybody. Has gone on ahead.
We gotta move.
Is everybody okay?
Come on, let's go. Tara!
Ven!
Tara, we found you!
Tara, please say you're in there.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
Mm.
is their 13th!
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you. Can't be real. Huh?
Oh.
Huh.
Oh. Pull it together, Sora. We haven't lost them. They still have their hearts. But we have to protect them.
Right!
We stand together. Mickey, Kairi, Goofy, watch the others.
No! We should all get to safety while we still can!
It's too late for that.
Ooh.
Sora!
They're gone. Kairi, Donald, Goofy, the king. Gone forever. What do we do? Without them, all my strength came from them. They gave me all of it. Alone? I'm worthless. We've lost. It's over.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Checkmate. And so darkness prevails, and light expires. You need a new strategy.
My move, isn't it? It's not over.
Come on! That's not fair! I know I had you.
Yes, you nearly did. But a game's no fun if you know where it's going. There's more to light than meets the eye. I told you. Some light comes from the past.
Where am I? below?
The name's Chirithi, and this is the final world.
I'm Sora. What's the final world?
There's nothing else beyond this. You've wandered here more than once before on your visits to the Station of Awakening, but I let that slide. The edges of sleep and death touch, and one can't help the occasional crossover.
Wait, death?
Yes, the natural end for those whose hearts and bodies perish together. But some persist and arrive here.
My heart and body perished? Does that mean...
Something is holding you here, refusing to let you go. You're hanging by a thread.
What about my friends?
I'm afraid that no one else arrived with you. And if they're not here, they're either gone forever, or they're clinging to the world you came from.
I'm going back!
Whoa! How exactly? You can't just wander out like your other visits.
What?
I told you, the other times you came here by your own choice. This time is very different. To become your old self again and return to the real world, you'll have to piece yourself back together in this world first.
Ah! Why am I in pieces?
What? No, not literally, of course. You're conceptually in pieces. On the inside, who knows? But on the outside, you're just fine.
Oh, okay. You kind of freaked me out there.
Oh, boy. Usually, only a heart can reach the final world. But since you've clearly managed to retain some kind of form, that can only mean your body was cast into this world as well.
Okay, so then if I can find my body, that means I'll be able to go back?
Precisely. But there's a lot of you to find. You're going to be busy.
These must be pieces of me. Place. Yeah. I gotta put myself back together. There's no time to waste. Almost there.
I see that you found them all.
Yep.
Then isn't it time that you left?
Oh, thanks.
What? I'm doing you a big favor here, you know. Don't push it.
Hey, Chirithi, you still look like you, right? Would you like me to help you find your pieces?
Oh, I don't work like that.
So, like, you're waiting for someone to rescue you?
Sort of.
Well, tell me who. I'll find him. Huh?
No. That's okay. He doesn't remember the past. Besides, I'm sure that he's much happier with his new friends. But I'll wait. He'll arrive here one day.
Okay. I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Really? I've missed having friends.
Well, see you around. And thanks.
Huh?
Could I get a hint how to save the others?
Seriously? Are you a Keyblade wielder, or aren't you? Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
Restore their hearts? Is that the same thing as the power of waking?
I'm not sure, but give it a shot.
No. This'll take all my heart. Okay.
Look for the light in the darkness. May your heart be your guiding key.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
This is Herc's world. Is Riku here? there's nobody here.
Gee, I'm here.
Jiminy! You're okay!
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others!
Right!
Forget the small fry. We gotta go after the one in charge.
Ha! heal!
Wait!
There's no need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others.
Okay.
That scoundrel must have fled into one of those pools of shadow that are down below us.
Where do they lead?
Well, I think they might be portals to other worlds.
Okay, maybe that's where we'll find the others.
If we hurry. Search every portal the shadows control.
Yeah!
Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows. Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows. Search every portal the shadows control.
Try this!
The last one. He must be hiding in there.
Thank you.
Well, Sora, I'd say we've been to every world that we can visit.
But we're one short. Where's Kairi's heart?
Gee, I wish I knew.
You!
Hmm?
All that gallivanting through the sleeping worlds, and yet you learned nothing.
What?
Dream by dream, you nearly buried yourself in the dark of sleep, and now you're at it again. The Lich you've been fighting, it's not like other Heartless. It exists to usher hearts down to the depths of darkness. If you chase it, you will condemn your heart to that same abyss.
You're wrong. My heart is strong.
What do you think the power of waking is? It's for traversing hearts to reach worlds, not for traversing worlds to reach hearts. There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what? You're worried about me now?
No. There's no saving you.
Huh.
You've paid the price, and it lies at the bottom of the abyss.
Wait!
Oh! Sora!
Oh.
Hurry, Sora! The way to the Keyblade Graveyard is open! Chipper and I found a new path!
Of course! That's the one place we haven't checked yet!
Off we go!
Sora.
Kairi! Oh, I found you!
You see? I had no doubts that you'd pull through.
The light in the darkness. It was you! You're the one who kept me from fading away!
All I did was believe that you wouldn't.
I feel strong with you, Kairi.
Huh. The others are ahead. Come on. I told you, Sora. You're safe with me.
Oh. Yeah! Whoa! Oh.
You okay?
Oh. Yeah. Thanks, Kairi. Oh. It did work!
Of course!
Now point us back at those guys!
Right!
go after him!
We've got to go too!
You,
Tara, please say you're in there.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go.
Is their 13th.
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Who are you?
Got you, Xehanort.
Whoa.
Tara?
This is impossible!
How I've waited for this moment.
Off the others.
Okay, we've got this.
Right there!
Now,
Sora?
I'll stop it.
Sora!
Some help?
All right. Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! Mm-hmm. Ha!
Sora! Are you okay?
Yeah.
What was that?
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
It's the light of the past.
Look.
Just send out the big bad.
You!
The organization's been using hearts. One Xehanort got to in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Yeah. How could I forget? I'd say that was our finest hour. Wrong. My hour of weakness. You sure? How about we find out? A real test for the mark of mastery. What did you say?
We gotta make sure you're not blundering your way toward a second failure.
Blundering? I'll have you know we failed with style, Chief.
At least you admit it. Well, if you Guardians think you brought the goods, you'll have to prove it to the old guy one last time. Kid, take it away.
Oh.
this again?
This isn't good. Form up now.
If you try to use time magic against these numbers, you won't have enough strength for the final battle.
Try and break through. Everyone, get ready.
Alone? That's crazy. I'll help.
Two is no better.
Yeah, splitting up's a bad idea. There's way too many.
Young champions. I will hold them all here for as long as I can.
We're not gonna leave you behind!
You guys go on!
Me and Donald will stay here. The two of us will back up Master Yensid.
Donald. Goofy.
You are all bound by yourself, Sora.
Don't worry, we'll catch up with you in just a bit.
Okay,
we'll regroup later.
Make haste.
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently, but together, we shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now, we forge it. The ultimate key. The Keyblade.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I'd better get ready. Come on.